Breaking now in 5, this news just into our newsroom. Police investigating a stabbing outside a school on the west side. It happened outside the Lyndhurst 7th and 8th grade center this afternoon. School officials say two siblings got into some sort of a fight on school grounds. One stabbed the other. Medics say the young person who was stabbed is expected to recover. The other person was detained. Neither of them are students there at Wayne Township School.